Hi all, this is Senator Patty Murray and I'm so glad to welcome you to today's workshop. I want to extend a huge thanks to TWINA and the Tacoma Urban League for working to put this together and for everything you all do for the Tacoma community day in and day out. Today you'll hear from an official with the Federal Student Aid Office about the student debt relief you may be eligible for under the Limited Public Service Loan Forgiveness Waiver. And I hope all of you pursue the debt relief options that work best for you and share the word with your friends and family and neighbors and coworkers. For months, I've been urging the Biden administration to build a student loan system that works for borrowers and deliver real relief. I'm proud that after pushing nonstop for action, President Biden has taken a number of historic steps to fix the system, deliver real relief, and of course, forgive student debt. Soon, borrowers across Washington State will be able to get up to $20,000 in student debt relief before payments resume in January. That is huge, but that's not all. The Public Service Loan Forgiveness Program is a key way for so many public servants across Washington State, including teachers and firefighters and more, to get the relief they are entitled to. I've fought to correct past issues with that program, and I'm glad the Biden administration's created a waiver to make sure that public servants long denied the relief they are owed can now get it. I'm still pushing hard to extend the deadline for that waiver because that's what borrowers deserve. But right now, applications are due at the end of the month, October 31st. So it's important to get your application in soon. And with that in mind, I'll turn it over so you can learn more about the debt relief opportunities available to you. Thanks so much for joining today, and please know I'm going to keep fighting in Congress to fix our student loan system and make college more affordable for everyone.